Yesterday, Wildcat and I duoed up and held custom games in Fortnite for our subscribers, respectively. My subscribers on Twitch, which is people who like pay to subscribe. They get extra benefits for doing that. This is one of the things that we did. And people who are members on Wildcat's YouTube channel. So what happens is we would make the game, we'd create it, we would have a server code that we would put inside of our Discords, where only our subscribers and or members could access. And then we set up a couple of rules, you know, don't land with us. We just pick the spot we'd land. Don't land with us. Don't fight until the end of second zone or when second zone starts to move. We kind of change it depending on how many people get in the games. This is one of the full games and people were pretty good at following the rules. It was pretty darn good. Made for some fun games. Might do more of these in the future. If you come to the stream, you can be a part of those if you're a subscriber. If not, you can watch and you can have fun. Or if you have a friend that's a subscriber or a member of one of our channels, you can play with them. Only one of you needs to be. So we usually do duos for that. So without further ado, I hope you guys enjoy the custom game. We try to make it scrim-like. Unfortunately, we were doing this in regular duos, not arena duos, because if you're in arena duos, you couldn't use the fill option. So you had to have somebody to play with. And not everybody did. A lot of people actually came and were partnered together with some other random subscriber slash member. So pretty fun to do. Might see more of these in the future. And we're thinking about doing like a kind of like a little mini tournament as well, where we host these and people who win can win like, you know, $50 Amazon gift card or something. So if that happens, you guys will know about it too. We'll probably both stream it if that happens. So I hope you guys enjoy. Thank you for watching. And until next time, ladies and gentlemen, goodbye. Yeah, we can go by the geyser.
Don't base up near us. You want to be
already getting really shitty frame rate.
People here. Go away or I will kill you. Go away. Go away. Go away. Don't follow fucking rules. Get killed. Hope it was worth your time.
That was mean.
I don't care. The base up right outside my fucking window. We can fight in 20 seconds. Fuck off. You're dying. This place is about to turn into a goddamn disaster.
Yeah, it is. I'm never getting this chug jug off.
Don't base up near us.
I think they're grabbing the loot.
Fuck off!
Well, people can fight now.
Doesn't mean they should bum rush to us and start fighting us. Hope it was worth it, Trog. You lost 170 some health. I don't even know what you came and grabbed.
He just grabbed some of the loot off the guy we left on the ground. Little chug jug there.
Someone just landed like on us.
Just getting the rift. Yep, behind me right now. I got out of it. He's dead.
You guys are dumb as shit.
Instantly tried to stream snipe. Both got killed by a trap.
Bots!
Did exactly what we said not to do.
Another GL here. I'm gonna burn these shots on these guys.
I got an RPG, so I mean, yeah, just use what you want. Just have six rockets, so. Board coming behind you?
Yeah. I knocked one of those guys with a GL. The board guy is whited, dead. I knocked the guy with the GL over here.
Yeah, I see it. White. Got the kill, you're good.
You just confirm my kill on the
guy. Should be in the back with a 50 cal too, trying to. Broke the guy's ball. Broke his shield.
Guy based up right next to you, 195.
Yeah, I broke his ball, that's why. I'm not blaming him for it. Go next zone.
Let me look. Oh, let's go to the package.
following you.
I'm hitting this geyser and then going to the back. Awesome. Okay. Let's just go to the hotel and take the top. All these guys fight over the back.
Could lay on the rifts, maybe. Oh, rifts left over. JK.
Is it a lead agent? No, no.
Ball, come on up. Guy with the snipers looking into our shit west. Yo, Fraction, thank you for the 213 sub. Welcome back, dude. You have a sniper, right?
Hmm?
You have a sniper?
Yeah.
You could dome the guy at 295 if you wanted to. Or synchronize a rocket with me. Up to you.
Okay, I'm coming up. I'm just trying to farm mats.
Right.
Where is this dude?
Up
top?
Right there.
What do you want to do? Synchronized snipes or rock?
Group on the top of the mountain shooting at us too.
Hi, Kelly.
Just expect to get focused up here by all these people watching the streams.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna go down.
Landed on us somewhere.
I hear people walking. They're gonna come up the stairs.
Yeah, no, I have it locked out right now. I would get up here if I was you. You can look over. You can look down pretty much right here. Mining us out. Yeah, we can grab this loot really quick and then keep going in. Minis, one mini. Yeah. They landed above us. We gotta move in.
Where do you want to go?
Up one level.
I went up two.
Yeah. That's what I meant, pretty much.
Not in still. Both extend out one more. Oh, bad timing. Killed him.
I'm a pyre.
Right next to me. Weakened her.
I'm way above you right now. Not way above you, but like two or three over here. I also have one weakened under me there. She jumped out.
I'm grabbing the loot off this dude I killed. Oh, he actually had really good loot. Where are you?
I'm up higher. Hit her for shield. 120. Fearful of 50 cal to the north. They don't like us.
Yeah.
The whole time. Yo, Red, think of the premise, man. He's white. Pushing on her.
I'm behind you.
Got him. There goes some mats there. Two minis. Yeah. Rotate in. Lock. Don't shoot the guy on the right. Or do, because he's not doing anything.
He's just running out in the open. I don't know how I don't at least shoot.
Back on our build. Dead hit marker. We're in zone right now. I just look back toward where we were.
Oh, they double snipe me.
Ah, fuck.
My bad. They double sniped my wall. It was a good shot. I was beaming someone though. I was knocking their shield off. My bad. Can't really be mad at that though. I had his wall blocked off and then he just double sniped it and he headshot me too. I would pop those GLs at someone. There's six free ones real quick.
Yeah, that was a huge loss of health for doing that play.
I didn't realize the time.
I have a fire now. I have this horrible chug jug I gotta get off in time.
You got it. Let's go, Nick. You got this.
Nice.
You have so many mats. Oh, goodbye. Nice. You're nuts.
I was just trying to avoid the guys down low.
You have so many mats, dude. Just burn them.
Yeah.